I'm Bryan Griffith. I'm the project manager for Oak Hills Constructors. So we have a lot of work going on right now. The bulk of our work this year is really concentrated on the east side of the road. That frontage road system, we need to get all the utilities in. That's a heavy push for us this year. And then we have three separate interchanges that we have a heavy push on, and 400 North, Oak, and Gordon. So once Gordon Extension is open, then we'll fully dive into Antelope. Once 400 North is open, then we can do Nichols. Up until now, most of our traffic shifts have been pretty minor, and the major corridor has been unimpacted. In July, you'll start seeing some lane shifts. That's really going to start our major cut-to-fill operation. At all times, we'll still have two lanes each direction and a center turn lane.